today is December 13th. We are now in the reboost of the space station. A Russian cargo ship Progress reboost engines are used to accelerate the space station to raise the orbit. And you can see the acceleration by looking at the motion of this camera battery. If I release it, you can see the motion of the battery. Space station is now accelerating in this direction. And then you can see the battery is moving in this direction because we're accelerating in this direction. Actually, what you can see here is the motion of continuous acceleration. So actually the speed of this battery going this direction is increasing. As a matter of fact, if I do not hold on to this handrail, my body is going to go also in the same direction as this battery. Look. It's a very slow motion because it's not a huge thrust that we are using for this acceleration. But as you can visually confirm that the space station is accelerating in this direction by looking at this free-floating object's motion.